The Sampson County Sheriff's Office needs your help to find a man they call armed and dangerous. Carl Wiggins, here he is wanted for felony larceny and possession of a stolen vehicle. This is a picture of the SUV he's accused of stealing, a black Ford Excursion. Here's the thing, though. Nobody's seen his wife, Kiara, since June 9th. She was reported missing on Friday. If you know anything about Wiggins, Kiara, or that black Excursion, please call deputies.